what you forget.
Got a light.
I know you're shivering.
It's nothing, they turned off my heat, and I'm just a little weak on my feet. Would you light my candle?
What are you staring at?
Nothing, your hair in the moonlight. You look familiar. Can you make it?
Just haven't eaten much today. At least the room stopped spinning anyway. What?
Nothing. Your smile reminded me of...
I always remind people of... Who is she?
She died. Her name was April.
It's out again. Sorry about your friend. Would you light my candle?
Well...
Yeah.
Oh, the wax. It's
dripping. I like it between my
fingers, I figure. Oh well, good night. It blew out again.
No, I think that I dropped my stash.
I know I've seen you out and about. When I used to go out, your candle's out.
I'm ill and I had it when I walked in the door. It was pure. Is it on the floor?
The floor.
They say that I have the best ass below 14th Street. Is it true?
What?
You're staring again.
Oh, no. I mean, you do have a nice... I mean, you look familiar.
Like your dead girlfriend.
Yeah, only when you smiled, but I'm sure I've seen you somewhere else.
Do you go to the Cat Scratch Club? That's where I work. I dance. Help me look.
Yes, they used to tie you up.
It's a living.
I didn't recognize you without the handcuffs.
We could light the candle.
Forget that stuff. You look like you're 16.
I'm 19, but I'm old for my age. I'm just born to be bad.
I once was born to be bad. I used to shiver like that.
I have no heat. I
used to sweat.
I got a cold.
I used to be a junkie.
But now and then I like to feel good.
Oh, here it is.
What's that?
It's a candy bar wrapper.
Could light the candle. Oh, what do you do to my candle?
That was my last match.
Our eyes will adjust. Thank God for the moon.
Well, maybe it's not the moon at all. I hear Spike Lee shooting down the street.
Bah humbug. Bah humbug.
Gold hands.
Yours too. Big. Like my father's. You wanna dance?
With you?
No. With my father.
I'm Roger.
They call me me.
You've reached Maureen and Joanne. Leave a message. Don't forget Over the Moon, my performance protesting the eviction of the homeless and artist from the 11th Street lot. Tonight at midnight, the lot between A and B. Party at Life Cafe to follow.
Well, Joanne, we're off. I tried you at the office and they said you were stage managing or something.
Remind her that those unwed mothers in Harlem need her legal help, too.
Call Daisy for our itinerary or Alfred at Pound Ridge or Eileen at the State Department in a pinch. We'll be at the spa for New Year's unless the senator changes his mind.
The hearings.
Oh, yes, kitten. Mommy's confirmation hearings begin on the 10th. We'll need you alone by the 6th.
Harold!
You hear that? It's 3 weeks away and she's already nervous.
I am not.
For mummy's sake, kitten, No Doc Martens this time. And wear a dress. Oh, and kitten, have a merry.
And a
enter Tom Collins. Computer genius, teacher, vagabond anarchist who ran naked through the Parthenon.
Bustelo, Marlboro, banana by the bunch. A box of Captain Crunch will taste so good. And firewood, look at Santa Claus.
Hold your applause.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi, after 7 months?
Sorry.
This boy could use some Stoli.
Oh, holy night.
You struck gold at MIT.
They expelled me for my theory of actual reality, which I'll soon impart to the couch potatoes at New York University. Still haven't left the house?
I was waiting for you, don't you know?
Well, tonight's the night. Come to the Life Cafe after Maureen's show.
They'll flow.
Gentlemen, our benefactor on this Christmas Eve, whose charity is only matched by talent, I believe. A new member of the Alphabet City avant-garde, Angel Dumont Chouinard.